Time now for the Fame Game, where the players try to get a pick of the Fame Game board by answering this question about a famous person. Buzz in when you know. I am a hero of the Texas Revolution, born in the 1790s. In 1828, I became a Mexican citizen. They say I smuggled slaves and was associated with the Lafitte Pirates. I became a colonel in the 1835 campaign to clear Texas of the Mexican army. I died with William Travis and other defenders of the Alamo. Michael?
Davy Crockett?
Incorrect. Out of the rest of the question, no dollar value. You stay at 25. You're playing for a pick of the board. I'll clear the board. Continue for Chuck and Bev. I'm famous for inventing a weapon between... Chuck?
Jim Bowie.
Jim Bowie with the honey knife, the Bowie knife. Yes, indeed. Chuck, you've got the pick of the board. There are 9 numbers up there. There are money cards to be added to your score. There's cash to go into your pocket. Lovely prizes. Which one of those 9 numbers looks good?
My psychic energy says number 8.
And behind number 8, we have a stuffed toy. From California Stuffed Toys, a warm, soft, comfy koala bear wearing his brightly colored athletic t-shirt with his designer logo on his back. 5-foot giant Kirby koala furnished by California Stuffed Toys.
It's $300 worth. Listen, I'm going to come over here for a minute because, Chuck, you're so good at it. I want to touch you and have some of that psychic energy warm up. Boy, I sure hope I catch some of that, gang. We'll be right back. Definitely been pressed. He's trailing right now. It is Chuck at 40, Michael at 35, Bev at 20. Come on, Bev, got to get going. And I must say, right now up there on that board is a $15 money card. Find that. You'd be in a tie with Michael and just 5 behind Chuck. Again, the Fame Game. Buzz in when you know a famous organization. We are a group of fighting men created in 1831. We originally numbered 400 men, mostly Poles, Spaniards, and Italians. We're all volunteers from 18 to 40 years old. But people from France are forbidden, Chuck?
The French Foreign Legion.
People from France are forbidden to join the French Foreign Legion. You are right. Interesting fact. And Chuck, you've got the pick of the board. Now, you've already cleared the best thing off there with that stuffed toy. I don't know what else is left up there, Chuck, but pick a number.
Psychic energy says number 5.
And behind number 5, we have Carpet. Joy Games Carpet in exciting multicolors. It's a family fun center with all the equipment to play checkers, chess, tic-tac-toe, and other games. Joy Games, produced by Joy Carpet.
We have $500 up there. Sometimes it's $1,000. It was a $15 money card. Chuck, you better dump that psychic energy. Let's get back with this. All 3 players. Well, Chuck has had control of that Fame Game board twice. We'll see who gets control this time. Third and final crack of the Fame Game. A famous person. I am an American statesman born in Kentucky in 1808. My father was a Revolutionary War veteran. I followed in his footsteps into the Army. My first wife was Zachary Taylor's daughter. I was a congressman and a senator who supported the states' rights movement. My birthday is now a legal holiday in 7. Chuck?
Robert E. Lee.
That is incorrect. Out of the rest of the question, no dollar value. Stay at 41, but a break for Bev and Michael as we clear the board, and I'll continue. It is a legal holiday in 7 southern states. When Lincoln was elected president, I resigned from the Senate, hoping to become head of the Army of the Confederate States. Michael?
Ulysses S. Grant?
No. Bev, a big break for you. You've got the rest of the question all to yourself. Please don't shout out an answer. It may become clear. I resigned from the Senate hoping to become head of the Army of the Confederacy. Instead, I became president of the Confederacy. I am Jefferson...
Davis.
Davis, that's right, yeah. Well, Bev, $25 money card up there. You can jump into the lead if your psychic energy can find it.
Number 1.
And behind number 1, we have $400 off pick again.
Bev, you're trailing by $21. You could put $400 in cash into your pocket. Or pick again, maybe find that money card and go into the lead. Tough decision. What are you going to do?
Number 3.
And behind number 3, we have
$25.
Number 7 and the 6.
But Bev finds a $25 money card added to her score. She's in the lead. My goodness, down to the wire we go with the speed round. 60 seconds on the clock. This will finish up the game with Bev in the lead at 45. Chuck at 41. Michael at 40. Of course, all 3 of you back in as we start the speed round. Now, what American inventor was nicknamed the Prince of Light? Michael.
Thomas Edison.
Right. Complete the saying, better late than... Michael.
Never.
Right. At a bullfight, what is El Toro? Michael.
The bull.
Right. How many events make up the Olympic pentathlon? Michael.
5.
Right. What movie hero was born Marion Morrison? Michael.
John Wayne.
Right. Name the patron saint of Ireland. Michael.
Thomas.
Time. What country's largest island is called Honshu? Michael.
Japan.
Right. In the Bible, who asked, am I my brother's keeper? Michael.
Cain.
Right. On what continent is Egypt located? Michael.
Asia.
Wrong. Give me the first name of Queen Elizabeth's daughter. Michael.
Mary.
Wrong. In what war was the red badge of courage? Michael.
The Civil War.
Right. Name the capital of New Jersey. Michael.
Trenton.
Right. John Kennedy was buried in what national? Michael.
Arlington.
Right. Name the U.S. lake that is the largest body of fresh water. Michael.
Superior.
Right. The goddess Juno was married to what Roman? Chuck.
Jupiter.
Right. For another five, bud. Michael, roll through that speed round. My goodness. Congratulations. Actor Michael is just 11. First of all, Queen Elizabeth's daughter is Princess Anne. Egypt is located on the continent of Africa, Michael. And the patron saint of Ireland is St. Patrick. How many events in a pentathlon? I didn't get to finish it, but Michael answered correctly. It is indeed five. Got to say goodbye to Chuck and Bev. Well, Chuck, as we say goodbye to you, I don't know how I can say that you've lost. Because, Chuck, you've got that bear. It is a lovely stuffed toy. You've got yourself the candlesticks. They are beautiful. There is all that carpeting. And then you've got the trip to the Caribbean and $746 in cash. You are well over $4,800 for one day. So you did very well, Chuck. Congratulations. Hope you and your wife enjoy that trip.
Thank you.
Bev didn't pick up anything along the way. You got the cash in front of you. Thank you. Boy, you made a match of it when you found that $25 money.